He's just won the African Freestyle Football Championship for the second time. Ivorian Abdul Kone impressed with a series of tricks as he went up against more than 40 contestants at the tournament held in Nigeria. Freestyle footballers from 15 African countries took part, including Algeria, Egypt, Nigeria, and Cameroon.
I thank the president. I dedicate this trophy to my mum. I dedicate it to my father and to everybody. It has been a wonderful performance for me this year again.
Organised by Feet and Tricks International Limited, the event is aimed at helping more ball juggling youths in Africa get noticed internationally and earn an income from their skills. As winner, Kone bagged a cash prize of $3,000 and an all-expenses-paid trip to compete in the Red Bull World Competition in Miami in November. But the winner in the female category was given $2,000 and a vanity set. Still, those in attendance were excited to be part of the event.
Football is fun. It's something that unites everyone, you know, no matter your color, no matter your race. And I mean, to be able to play with the ball, with your hands, arms, anything, you know, any part of your body, and just free your style, that in itself is amazing. So this is my second time, as I rightly said, and it's been getting better and better. And I know that next year, I can't wait to be a part of it again.
Over 4,000 guests attended the two-day contest.